We're in a storm here. It's a cyclone, the end of Cyclone Oswald in January 2013. There's enormous winds, gusts, every now and then. It doesn't look like it presently, but we're looking for the damage. So these bamboos are taking a lot of the brunt of the wind, all the spine of our block. And here's the yellow temple bamboo. Yeah, so it's only the dead old ones we didn't get to cut out that have fallen down. The rest is just holding, all the columns are holding one another together. So all of our bamboos are clumping.
Not much damage really, because it looks like the forest here, la forêt nourricière, have managed to hold on because of the roots are intertwined, because they all planted close to each other, and it seems to be making it so far.
So that's our orchard in through there, all closely planted and protected by these bamboos.